This training session was the last opportunity to impress. The 23-man AFCON squad is announced on Sunday, and according to the coach, all the players put their hands up and kept them up.
I'm in a catch-22 situation, but I did tell the players that everybody's done tremendously well. They've made my job very, very difficult. You know, even tonight now, the camp should be over. I'm going to be staying over in the hotel and with my technical team and really analysing the squad to make sure that we make the right choices.
Igesund's great regret is that it will be difficult to speak personally to each player regarding their inclusion or omission. But he wants to repay their commitment by making himself available to them right up until the squad is announced.
The most difficult job now is to leave our 10 players. And as I said, I wanted to tell them personally, face to face. That's not easy to do because of the fact of the press announcement. So I told them that I will contact them and that they can contact me as well.
Bafana play two more warm-up games against Norway on the 8th of next month and then Algeria 4 days later. They kick off the Nations Cup at Soccer City in Johannesburg on the 19th against the Cape Verde.